beef stew.
Did we hit him?
Hold! It's the Witcher! Emperor's orders! Stand down!
Witcher, what a pleasant surprise.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
You should have come with my daughter. Your welcome would have been different. Where is she?
Close.
Close, White Wolf, is what you are to decapitation. You're insolent because you believe I cannot afford to hurt you. And you're right. Yet that will change one day, when you are no longer indispensable, but disposable. But enough of that. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. What do you want?
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. I can see. I know you're a busy man. So here's a letter. Ought to refresh your memory about the Lodge.
Even Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats. I've always liked that about her. Very well, so be it.
Truly prepared to forgive them? Amnesty in exchange for help?
I'm prepared to abide by the agreement I made with Yennefer.
Didn't answer my question.
Nor must I.
Time I was on my way.
At last, a point we agree on. Guards, bring me Fringilla Vigo. You may remove her dimeritium shackles. No introductions are necessary from what I've heard. Farewell.
Fringilla, been a while. The other sorceresses, they're on Ginvale near Ardskellig. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
And I despise teleports, but have it your way. Let's go.
Pleasure as always.
Come now, we need none of that. Fringilla, we must speak.
Oh my.
Yes, Geralt?
You look good.
For a captive of Emir, is that what you mean?
Seems like he's shown you surprising leniency. No interrogations, no torture. Or did you just tell him everything he wanted to know?
If I'd told him everything, he'd hardly still need me alive, wouldn't you say? Anyway, we shan't speak of it. I and what concerns me have not been a concern of yours for some time now.
So long. Going somewhere?
Ciri says there's a site in Skellige we must examine. Avalach's clearly hiding something from us.
Earlier, when we were in the Isles together, Avalach mentioned a laboratory. At one point, he wished to teleport there, to retrieve something. And he refused to take me with him. It was all very strange.
Sufficiently suspicious, don't you think?
So what? Want to just sneak in and root around?
Exactly. Coming with?
Fine. Where is it?
On a small isle between Undvik and Spikerog.
Not exactly on our way. Just found out the sunstone's on Ardskellig. cavern along the coast that we can only access from the sea. Gonna need some real magic to get in, too.
Go find this laboratory. I will explore Ardskellig. You can join me later.
Philippa, your eyesight. Only just recovered and magically simulated. Didn't you say you'd need some time to get accustomed?
Did I?
I'd forgotten how irritating she can be. Come, Ciri. We'll await you there.
Respect, Witcher.
You've no respect for our customs. Not me, nor that witch, Yennefer.
entrance is very well protected. I believe we'll find something interesting inside.
How will you lift the barrier?
Atlan Kirk's inclusion should do the trick. Remember the spell?
I remember you teaching me. And to think I thought you an overbearing cold shrew at the time.
Now, now. This is no time to get soppy.
So, any incriminating letters? Closets full of skeletons?
We've not even opened the door yet.
It's a highly complex magic barrier. Let's try.
Yepa Ligon!
We've awoken the sentry!
I'll take it.
I shall try to get through the barrier!
Let's see what Avalok's really planning.
Perhaps this was not a good idea.
Pretty cozy. Doesn't look much like a lab at all.
That proves nothing. We must look around.
It's a bit low, isn't it? Rummaging through his papers.
You wish to come, my dear.
Portrait of Ciri, I think.
No, that's not me. Where's the scar?
It's definitely you. Really captured you. Sure, Avalok's only interested in you for your magic abilities.
Very funny.
It seems someone was literally just here.
Avalok's on the ship. We know that.
What if he's not?
Stop. A distillate? Smells like...
verbena.
Aha, what? No, nothing.
Sometimes you really get on my nerves, you know.
Herbs. Not very incriminating.
Wait. We've not examined the entire laboratory yet.
Didn't know he had a sweet tooth. Feel like I've walked into somebody's bedroom.
Liana.
Yen. Genealogical chart of the Enhanni Care, the Elder Blood, from Laura Doran.
To me. You never showed me the full version. I had no idea Viedmont of Eden was an ancestor. Was he the one who punished his daughters with a hot iron? Or the one who had his own father's eyes gouged out?
Him of the daughters. My, even I'd never seen the full version. Seems Avalark has analysed all the paths of Lara's gene, even those we thought extinct.
He's only analysing? Really believe that? If he's anything like our mages, I seriously doubt he's standing back and observing how Lara's descendants are doing.
I don't think we'll ever know if or how deeply the elves have meddled in the gene's mutation.
Did you have a hand in... what Geralt mentioned? The work of those human mages?
Of course not.
Let's look at his notes.
Gods. He spent over 2 centuries on this. He was the first to study Lara's gene. Volker? Some entries about Ciri. But it's here, later, that things get interesting. He actually tried to cultivate a genetic mix like Ciri's, but one excluding the human line.
Meaning what exactly? That I ought to be looking about for giant jars holding my siblings?
Don't be foolish. Avalark never got that far. Apparently all his experiments ended in failure. You are unique.
And that's why we've the Wild Hunt to contend with. Let's ferret on. See if we can't find something even more interesting.
Let's see what Avalark's really planning.
Elves sure know their fragrances.
Someone's there, beyond the door.
Mirror standard. Might have expected a hidden portal.
How did you get in here?
We mean you no harm.
I care not at all why you're here. Get out. You. I remember you. From Tir Nahliar.
Remarkable. I thought all elves looked alike to those of your race. If it's Avalach you seek, he's not here.
I know.
And yet you come here.
What for?
To spy on him. He tries his damnedest to save you every time you do something stupid. Is that not enough?
What can you possibly know about that?
You'd be surprised. He's told me a great deal about you.
Like what?
He said you shed Lara's features. I don't see whatever it is he sees. It seems a bit like trying to drink water from a mud puddle. But... I imagine that belief somehow helps him with his task.
What task?
Do you think he trails you everywhere for pleasure? Even I grow ill at the sight of you.
It's incredible how those like you still believe you're superior to humans, in any way.
She's no human. She's a degenerate half-breed. To have no choice but to use something like that? It's humiliating.
Another word, and I'll...
What? You'll change nothing. She must do what she must. Then Avalach will finally be free of her.
If he hates me so deeply, why didn't he tell me to my face?
Ciri... You didn't actually believe her, did you? She's personally involved in the matter, that's clear.
What of it? If they despise me so, they should leave me be!
Ciri.
What? Do you fear I'll level this place like I did Kaer Morhen? Shame I can't do that at will, because I'd really like to now.
Better. Let's get out of here. Must we return to the boat right away?
Something else you want to see?
Not here. On Hindersfjall. In Lofoten. I met a young man, Skjall. And I'd like... What is it?
Ciri. Skjall is dead.
The Wild Hunt. Everyone? No one survived?
Skjall died later.
You sure it was him? You'd met him?
I was there. I saw his body.
Will you visit his grave with me? I'd like to... to say goodbye.
I'll go with you.
Thank you. Could you open a portal to Hindersfjall?
I can.
Let's do this.
Come back soon, all right?
Mm. See you.
Let's look around. Should be a relatively fresh grave mound.
Thank you for coming. I detest graveyards, especially wandering them alone.
Let's look around together. Come on.
Lasse, son of Njord. Olaf, son of Ova. Inga, daughter of Trotnir. Damn it. He's not here. Skjall has no grave. Geralt, I shan't leave until I bury him. Think, the body. What could have become of it?
They didn't burn it. Save that honor for kings and heroes. Doubt they left him in the garden, too.
Bastards.
What?
Beyond the village, there's a pit.
They fill it with sheep taken by Blackleg. Crabs pick at their bones at night.
What are you doing?
What you should have done long ago. We're burying Skjall.
Burying Craven? You defy the right of the elders. Begone. Leave this place. You defile our laws.
Lower your voice before we need another grave.
How can you defend him?
Craven's place is in the ditch.
Skjall saved your bloody lives. The Wild Hunt was after me. Had Skjall not led me away then, why, they would have reduced Lofoten to ash.
What would the Spectres be wanting of some lass who...
I am not some lass. And anyone who so much as touches this grave will learn that the hard way.
Aye. None will disturb it. Desecrating graves... Well, it's the only thing elders punish harder than fleeing the battlefield. And what you said... Can't know the truth of it. The gods will judge Skjall now.
We were right to come. I was deeply troubled. You've no idea.
Well, they shouldn't spit on his name anymore.
Let's go.
Back to the boat. Just wonderful.
I say, look at this.
Let's go. What now?
Witcher.
Gonna grow yourself some new eyes, like Vilgefortz did? I remember the moment I killed him. Cultivation wasn't complete, They hadn't grown in fully yet. Looked disgusting, but...
I take it your mention of that deviant is purely coincidental.
Of course. Also heard of this rich blind dwarf from Mahakam. Had them put two sizable rubies in his eye sockets. Couldn't see a damned thing. But word is, it looked pretty tasteful.
Witcher. Witcher.
So how do we get up
the stairs? I'll fix them right away. help notice the tension between you and Yennefer and Triss. It's very hard on Ciri, I think. There are times I doubt you three realize how it looks. Triss plays the big sister to Ciri, but eagerly awaits a chance to hop in bed with you. You and Yennefer play the parents.
Yeah, so if you're angling to make it a fivesome, there's clearly no room.
Say, look at this.
What now?
It appears I must do everything for you. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment.
I'm fresh out of change.
Ugh, in blood, not coin. The sentry is Fearlan of the Elven legend. Do you literally read nothing?
Thank you.
Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodger's safety. What's your take on it?
My take? Obviously a leading question. No, Geralt, I'm tired. Let's sit and chat a bit first.
Is foreplay that important to you?
This deal with Emir. It's sorcerer's business. Pick someone else's brain.
So she's not told you anything? What about personal plans? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young, promising empress?
Stay away from Ciri.
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. She can decide for herself. So, onward. Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
No.
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Sure you are. And yes, I can, if the need arises. Wraiths.
Witcher. Wait. There's something here. Feel it?
No, my medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. Arahan Luma!
Uh-huh.
That means the Sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking stupid. Try to shift the mirrors. Last.
Hand it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We've a matter to discuss.
Let me guess. You got a fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much more than we do. Then you'll change into an owl and whoosh.
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. Ciri's safety is most important to me now. But I wish to talk to you about the future. My future.
Wouldn't worry. Emperor's got plans for you, I'm sure.
Stop playing the jester and listen to me carefully. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end. Which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt... You aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct? All very romantic. But perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you and go.
You want to take Yen's place at Amir's side.
And at Ciri's. I think you understand it's inevitable, and I would truly prefer Yennefer to be far away when it happens. Holding her in the Imperial dungeon would be costly, and it would give the wrong impression.
Any other words of wisdom, or can we go?
You may go. I know you've things to do. I shall find my own way back.
Dangerous! fort.
Be kicking themselves when they wake on seeing us with most of the booty.
Be the first raid where the black ones deliver the goods to our doorstep. It's like a sheep.
You're looking ill. That's nurse something. Maybe Logan's birthday tomorrow. I've no clue what to give her.
Maybe a nice little axe. Pretty like.
Axe? Are you serious?
Why not? I'd like it.
The favor Lady Bran did for our son sure did bear a big price. Geralt of Rivia.
Aye, aye.
Hey. I'm busy.
Lovage, Calibur.
Don't eat so much.
Why the spit not?
Seen the plans? Strange longship we're building. Bottom's almost flat.
Feeling any better?
Heard the Nelson biting yesterday.
Oh, I'm calling him myself. Some